You can ogle and gawp, but we're all down here on Earth, struggling, panicking, worrying, searching for work, loving something in Wisconsin, Palestine, or Victorian Croydon. With my eyes, I search on scanning horizons for signs of a solution, but I find none. In atoms, we bash at it, as humans, we crack on, but it's just matter, just physical masks on, scientific data. In molecules, chromosomes, we are invisible, passing through as ghosts in a flesh and bone host. What for? Cruel love at war? No. For spiritual growth.